Yeah, I have this car. I just have it in a different color, but I have this car. Well, yeah, there are four cars you have to get, but there's only three of us, so you might as well sell these three.
About these cops.
I know what I'm doing. Calm down. Calm down, you'll be all right.
Jamal.
I knew you were going to do that.
Thank you. You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's coming at you. I'll get back to it then.
There you go. That is nuts.
Your campaign information is available in the briefing room. Remember to encrypt all off-site secure data channels with the updated X15 algorithm.
Yep.
From the look of things, they're holding ULP at the Grand Banks Foundry near Cypress Flats. ULP. Of all those public sector dinosaurs, this guy is the most Mesozoic. That's the right term, by the way. It was always sign this off in triplicate. How we got funding for that? And what's wanted by Congress? No wonder he was too slow out in the field, got himself caught.
Well, he must have been on to something, or they wouldn't have kidnapped him.
Chased the wrong data. Caused problems for everyone. Clifford blew this all open in a second when none of them could.
It was all there, that trail. But they could not see the data. They were too stupid. And the equivalent of 3 trillion people all thinking the same thing.
How interesting. Let's just pick up ULP and hear what he's got to say, huh?
This is an old agent. You know, I heard about him running some poor bank robber in Liberty City like a decade ago. What happened to him? Anyway, this old agent was looking into the data breaches and poof, he disappears. I'd leave him disappeared, but the boss, Mrs. Rackman, won't pay us unless we get him. Two teams are gonna handle this. One positioned on the water tower across the way using long-range weapons to defend the building. The other going in on the ground, getting their hands dirty and pulling them out. They've got men all over the foundry, inside and out. These are military personnel on foreign soil. They will not give up. They will not surrender. They're trying to destroy fucking democracy, okay? Not cool. Mrs. Rackman says the priority is the extraction of asset ULP intact. That's right. It's my turn to debrief that son of a gun. Bitch.
Yeah, okay, well, we get him out alive and we're all happy.
Yeah.
You would.
Intel suggests he's in a small room at the top of the building. You know what to do. Signal or something, because a lot more of them are on the way.
Enough of these
assholes!
You want me to cut your throat?
Come on!
I didn't quit. Server errors, apparently. I am here, but yes, he is just a fighting type. Dragonite. Damn. Talk about overkill. One. Yeah. Yeah, well, they were on it, and then, you know, the game disconnected me, and then they got on something else. No, they're not playing Monopoly. They're playing, like, some Atlus game or some nonsense? I don't know. Yeah, some Game Pass game, yeah. I have Game Pass. I have Game Pass Core. Yeah.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
You're kidding.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Star Wars Outlaws comes out on Tuesday, bud. I'm getting the gold edition. What are you talking about? Yeah, man, I don't know what DLCs are going to do in the game, but I got the gold edition. That imagining there's some DLC content at some point.
Hey, so I'm thinking you might need some weapons once you're outside of the police station. Just...
Yeah, Dragon Ball Z, yeah. I mean, by the time Dragon Ball Z comes out, I'll probably have at least beaten the Star Wars game. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, you know, I really only have time to play, like, you know, play, like, non-stop on weekends, but, you know, because of the whole job thing. Like, you know, I'm getting Sparking Zero. I'm getting Sparking Zero on that Friday, so that's, you know, that'll be a different story. Cause I didn't get the gold edition, dum-dum. I got the regular edition. Cause you mentioned the Dragon Ball Z game coming out, and I said I'm getting that on Friday. On the Friday when it comes out, as opposed to playing it on Tuesday, or getting it on Tuesday. But the Star Wars game, I got the gold edition, so that I'm getting on Tuesday.
So, I heard about the carjacking ring based out of a shitty auto shop. Now, they have a bunch of stolen armored cars there. And I'm sure if you did a little...
Let's go someplace where nobody can record us. I need someplace secluded to be under. What the hell is wrong with you? Oh, hell! Chickweed! Ah!
Mmm!
Damn degenerate!
We'll get to the tag titles in due course, all right? I don't know. We'll figure something out. Pretty sure, yeah. I don't know why he wouldn't be. I mean, yes, I know he's the first ever.
Come on! Fuck! Leslie! You piece of shit!
All's well that ends well, because if Bardock wouldn't have died, we never would have gotten Goku and Frieza and Goku turning Super Saiyan, alright?
How you doing?
Yeah, man, cause... Yeah, he didn't. Goku didn't learn it until he went to Yarjack planet anyway. All you gotta do is copy Goku, and when Goku does it, you do it. I mean, he did learn it from Master Roshi. That is, you know, he did do that. Yeah, that did happen. But everybody else can do it too.
Yeah. Yeah, he was. Kid Goku. Yeah. Yeah, Kid Goku and Grandpa Goku. Yeah. Dragon Ball. Yeah. I think, yeah, pretty much.
Now you're gonna get it.
Piccolo was never meant to be so. Yeah, that was good. Vegeta and Goku got that same pride, man. They want to fight people that are at their strongest. Oh yeah, of course not. Goku wants to save everybody. Bobby. Good old Dragon Ball GT with their that rap type of theme song. Basically. Sorry, boys, you gotta wait till October. Thank you.
All you gotta do is lay off carbs.
The knitting circle was at my house this week, too.
Housewife?
Hey there, boss.
One.